special meeting in North College Hill. This comes one day after we learned the city administrator resigned and the police chief was placed on administrative leave. WCPO 9 News reporter Valerie Lyons is live in College Hill. Now, Valerie, all of this just days after firefighters took back their resignations.
And Tanya, that was a big sigh of relief for the community. Those firefighters say they're now feeling optimistic that city leaders are working toward accountability. Now, as for transparency, well, the community here is still asking for it. But at Monday night's meeting, city leaders told them they can't discuss personnel matters. Another day,
maybe a little corrupt.
Another shakeup. The blows keep landing in North College Hill.
Transparency. Someone needs to go in there. Maybe an investigator, a district attorney or something. Yeah, shake them up.
Larry Derrick wants answers. 2 weeks ago, most of the fire department handed in resignation letters, and the city placed its chief on administrative leave. Now Derrick learns the police chief is also on administrative leave.
It sounds really twisted.
Mayor Tracy Nichols made it known in a statement Tuesday night. While it didn't give a reason why, we got our hands on an email she sent to city staff explaining until further notice, a lieutenant will be taking on Chief Ryan Tran's responsibilities. But that's not all. Also in the mayor's statement, City Administrator Jennifer Ecke is on her way out. In a one-sentence resignation letter, Ecke makes it clear her last day is March 27th.
I certainly understand that change is difficult.
That was Ecke at a meeting last week, speaking about the firefighters' intent to walk away. While they complained of mental, emotional, physical, and financial tolls, Ecke instead placed some blame on them, saying they were upset with payroll and HR changes.
We believe the fire department has misrepresented the situation and manipulated the facts.
Ecke's last day isn't her last city paycheck. The separation agreement details the terms. She'll cash in until the end of the year, and Ecke will get a reference letter from the mayor, stating Ecke worked diligently to correct deficiencies in the city's financial reporting audits.
What's going on? It's crooked. Something's going crooked in there.
Now, in just the last few minutes, we did get a little more clarity on Chief Trand. He's being investigated because the mayor received several complaints from other police officers that Trand allegedly created a hostile work environment. Again, just learned that in the past few minutes. As for tonight's meeting, it's set to start at 6:30 p.m. The city website says it is closed to the public. For now, live in North College Hill, Valerie Lyons, WCPO 9 News. All right.